Adventures of Jared Lawrence, trying to leave to go to the club.
I didn't even fix my hair.
Xandria,
taking
about 30 minutes to get ready. I've been here since 9:50, folks. It's 10:15.
Get over it.
The problem is, he doesn't understand. Girls take a while to get dressed.
When girls
wait, how am I
got these Disney Channel relationships, got the these boys. These boys, man, they got them all locked right now.
Whatever.
Trying to go to the club, trying to get in free before 11:30.
I love Kendrick.
You love Kendrick? I ain't even gonna get into all this. I mean, he's probably a nice guy. I ain't gonna get into all this.
Yeah, where'd you park?
Let's go. Parking lot.
That's the long way. Why'd you park over here?
What you mean? You told me you live by a basketball court. You lied to me. That's the basketball court.
See, if we would have went out that way.
That is the apartment by the basketball courts.
So you parked by the basketball
over there. Over there. Yes.
So why not we go through this building and then go straight through there?
Man, I don't know. We got to do something. Let's go, man. Can we walk through the grass? I mean, does it matter? Adventures of Jared Lawrence, man. This is what happens when you pick up girls to go somewhere. They'll never be on time.
Jared,
I'll never be ready.
You're the one that was late.
I'm happy.
You.
Hold on now.
5:30. I think we want to go to sleep.
I better be happy you going.
Yeah. 7:00. 7:00, 8:00.
I wait 25 minutes. You better be happy. I ain't leave y'all.
Oh, I would have been fine with
7
that.
Hours. That
Jared Lawrence has been known to leave people.
I would have been fine with
Jared.
That.
Because I make a statement.
Whatever.
I let people know that lateness will not be tolerated.
Lateness. What about your lateness?
What lateness?
What late? Oh, 5:30.
Oh, yeah, get my hair cut.
Yeah,
cause you know
I wanted
what?
To go to Subway.
You looking fresh right here. I didn't even get to go to Subway. I'm going to hold y'all to that Subway. My
you
chicken
the one
pizza
that,
didn't
even come up.
That
you
I didn't get.
You can't say it because you were not even here.
Xandra, man, you knew about this yesterday.
I will be there in an hour.
But you knew we was going out. I told you was going.
Yeah, but I didn't tell you I was going.
I told you you was going.
Who are you?
I'm Jared Lawrence. Adventures of Jared Lawrence.
Oh, I got some nerve.
Y'all at me. Them people over there. Happy Valentine's Day. This way. No, that way. No.
Jared.
I don't know my way around here. Let's go, man.
Hey, you talking
about us, okay? Hang on, UCF, man. I don't know where I'm going. I'm trying to get to the car.
Yeah, let's go to Subway. I'll be there in an hour.
Subway? Probably would have took 3 hours to get my food.
6:30 comes around. He still don't show up. 7:00. Jared, where are you?
Busy. Oh. At home,
I'm
chilling.
Getting my hair cut. I'll be there in an hour.
I was actually cutting my own hair.
I think 8:00.
It's actually, you
get up at 8:00.
I actually cut my own hair. You see, I didn't.
I told him. Did you not
Jared,
hear
where's
me say?
Your car?
Car's in the parking lot where the rest of the cars are.
I told him he would have to wait for us. He didn't listen.
I don't know, guys. I don't know, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if we're going to make it to the club by 11:30. I mean, it's very impeccable that we do. But
let's see if I got change, though. I have nothing.
I think my car can make it, cause it's.
I got a quarter.
Very.
I got three.
Very fast car.
I got 3 quarters.
That one's. It's kind of like the Batmobile, you know, get where we need to go. Approaching the car.
Oh, look at this nice little car.
All right, Adventures of Jared Lawrence.
I know.
Signing out.
Yes,
about to hop in the Batmobile. I'm gonna highlight y'all later.
Jared,
look at these late people.